25, we're going to find the measure of angle 1. The key is we know that this is a 90-degree angle, which means the sum of the two angles that comprise it has to be 90. So 65 plus the measure of angle 1 has to be 90. Subtract 65 on both sides. We find the measure of angle 1 is going to be 25 degrees.